twilight shades invite, memories of our own.
Then every thought of mine turns to all my friends.
Do you guys have a favorite chant to do in the student section? I've been reading books of old,
the living P-U-M-P, pump it up. Pump that crusher spirit up.
We are McCort. We are McCort. I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like
It's definitely We Are McCort. It's an instant classic.
We are McCort. We are McCort.
Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Others fade from my sight, the years are passing by.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
What is your best memory from senior year?
My favorite memory is probably just cheering alongside my friends, being a part of Crimson Crazies at all the games.
It was 7 a.m. in the morning after Minithon, and I found out that we raised over $22,000 for pediatric cancer research.
My best memory at McCort is traveling to Europe and studying the Holocaust and giving back to the school and the community.
I would have to say going to war with me and my brothers and winning the D6 championship for basketball.
Definitely hanging out with Mr. File in the library, because we had a lot of jokes coming back and forth, and it was just a great time to spend with him and get to know him better. He got to know me better. It was a good bonding time, and I really enjoyed that.
What is your proudest moment as a Crimson Crusher?
Probably taking my final bow in the musical this year.
Probably being on the tennis team. Even though we're not the strongest, we always get complimented on how nice we are and how fun we are.
My proudest memory at McCort has been qualifying for states 5 times, 3 times in cross country and 2 times in track.
Back-to-back dodgeball champs, not only school-wide, but also a mini-thon.
My proudest moment was definitely having everybody together at the state championship game. We'd put together the best student section we ever had, and really felt proud to be a Crusher then.
Winning Penny Wars, thank you, Mr. Baco, for donating your entire life savings to pediatric cancer and the Bishop McCort Mini-Thon. I'm proud. Mitch, what does it mean to you to be a Crusher?
I feel like being a Crusher means you're hardworking, you're caring, and even when you're those two things, you can still have a lot of fun.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When you dance, 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 feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop.
short high school years, we knew joys and fears.
You shared with me my joys, lightened all my fears.
Who is one teacher you will never forget?
I will never forget Mrs. Major. She's honestly been one of my favorite teachers these past 4 years. I had her during my sophomore and my junior year. And every time she entered the room, she just made everybody so excited to be around her.
Miss Pennant, sir. Even though you kind of sassed me a lot during class, you made mathematics not as awful as some people play it out to be.
Mr. Bradley, I love Mr. Bradley. Like, since freshman year, that's my guy.
Miss P-Tech especially, she's always teaching us how to. She always tries to brighten up our day, even though sometimes it just doesn't work. She always tries to make our lives a little brighter.
I will never forget Mrs. Raymond.
Josh Waters, he's always pushing me to be a better athlete.
If your parents were listening right now, what would you say?
Thanks so much for all that you have done for me. Like, truly, if it wasn't for like my mom and my aunts, I would not be where I am today. So I'm so grateful from the bottom of my heart that they pushing me to be the best that I can be.
You know, these past 4 years, they've been a blessing. I couldn't really ask for much more, or like anywhere else to go. It's been a really special time. It's a really special place.
Thank you for pushing me to do my best and sending me to Bishop McCort. And thank you for all the constant support that you've given me, because I don't know what I would do without you guys.
Mom and Dad, I guess it's true. They do save the best for last.
I just want to thank them for all the opportunities they gave me. They're so great to me. Sending me to Catholic school all my life and giving me the opportunity to learn in a healthy environment.
Thanks for supporting me in all that I do. Thank you so much.
I love you and thank you.
Feeling like I'm breathing my last breath. Feeling like I'm walking my last steps. Look at all of these tears I've wept. Promises that I've kept. I put my all into your hands. Here's my soul to keep. I'll let you in with all that I can. You're not hard to reach, and you've blessed me with the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you've given me purpose. Thinking my journey's come to an end. Sending out a farewell to my friends. Far better peace. Ask you to forgive me for my sins. Oh, would you please? I'm more than grateful for the time we spent. My spirit's at ease. I put my heart into your hands. Learn the lessons you teach. No matter when, wherever I am, you're not hard to reach. And you've given me the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Every day, you give me purpose. In every way, oh, you are my everything. Oh, my everything.
Each year knits close the ties of friendships treasured yet.
What is one word you'd use to describe either your senior year or the senior class?
Revolutionary.
Determined.
Unique.
Goats.
I would think maybe epic.
Exhilarating.
Challenging.
Awesome.
Fun.
Tenacious.
Successful.
Definitely legendary.
Special.
Rowdy.
Extravagant.
Unforgettable.
Competitive, because if anyone knows Boston Bradley, he's the most competitive person I've ever met in my life.
I'll have to say memorable.
One word to describe this in your class. Okay. Do you have one?
Speechless.
I love that. Message to your classmates, what would you say?
Just remember your roots. Just remember where you came from.
Thank you for being a part of my life.
Thank you for this awesome memory that I would never get without you guys. Thank you.
Just that I love them with all my heart, and that this year and the time I've got to spend with them has been the best time of my life.
I feel like everybody's really grown into young adults and into really participating members of today's society with how great we've been preparing. And I'm really honored to invite some of my closest friends and to see them succeed in everything they do.
Always think outside the box. The best answers that you get in life are the ones that aren't given to you. So just always be confident in being creative with what you do.
I love you guys. I thank you so much for all the memories that you gave me, and I hope that you guys are all successful in the next step of your life.
Never give up. You can do it.
I would definitely say to all my classmates, always be positive and know that you are forever a crusher.
Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you could see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you crazy child, and take the phone off the hook and disappear for a while. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I will never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
我们不会忘记你。
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.
So pal of mine, dear Catholic high school, I'll never forget you.